have you done with the papers of Senor Leathers?
I gave them to Zorro.
And Zorro still has them.
Chief.
So you thought you'd catch El Lobo. Well, El Lobo caught you. Maybe now we can see your face.
Stand still, senores.
Watch these men.
Drop those guns and get over there.
That means trouble. Get out of here, Trelliger. Over to the fireplace, you three. You know what's good for you? Keep your mouth shut.
Sorelli's all right.
Take these papers to Brad, they're important. You take the gun. When I lead them past, you pick them off.
Prisoners for you, Capitan.
Take charge of them.
Adios, senorita.
Senorita, do you know who the Zorro is?
No more than you do.
Zorro rides again into the night, riding along, singing a song. Zorro lives. Takes and he gives, happy and gay, singing away. I laugh at life through storm and strife. With mighty grip, I crack my whip. With courage, oh, like knights of old, rollicking on into the dawn.
Mr. Andrews and his sister returned yet?
Si, senor, they're asking for you.
And I suspect El Lobo is asking some questions, too. Come on, we'll see.
What's worrying you? I've got the Laird of Deeds, haven't I?
But Duncan's a prisoner. He's the only pilot you've got. Those deeds will never be safe until they're out of Mexico. They should be flown across the border tonight.
Won't the ordinary mails do?
Not with the rallies and the border police looking for them. You've got to get Duncan out of jail.
All right. He'll be out today, just 15 minutes after sundown.
Right.
That gives me several hours. Did you say Philip and Joyce were looking for me?
Si, senor. They are waiting for you now in the hacienda.
James, now.
Where have you been?
You want me for something?
Yes. As half owner of the railroad, you'll have to go to Las Flores and sign a complaint.
Complaint? But I haven't anything to complain about.
Well, you will have when I tell you that El Lobo has stolen the deed to Lerda's property.
Oh, that's too bad.
Lerda is dead.
Listen, James. El Lobo murdered Lerda, and that means we can't finish the railroad.
Well, what can I do to help?
Well, you could add your name to another complaint against the two prisoners that O'Reilly's are holding.
All right. Where till I get my hat?
And to think that he's the grandson of Zorro.
Sign here, Senor Vega.
Anybody here?
James Vega.
I mean Rue Rallies.
All but a half a dozen are still out looking for El Lobo.
Swell. We're meeting in the gulch and back of town. Be there ready to ride.
Did you find anything on the prisoners that might tell who they are?
Not the thing, senor, but these clothes. The other man was wearing one of our uniforms.
I see. I suppose they are both well guarded.
Si, they're in separate dungeons, senor. Excuse me. Sure. The guard is returning. I must inspect it. Sir.
They got both of them. Back to the hideout. Hey, Duncan.
Yeah?
I want you to fly these across the border tonight.
Tonight? Why tonight?
Because I say so. These are the deeds to the right-of-way through Lerda's property. Without them, Andrews can't finish his railroad and we take over. How soon you get started?
Oh, just a couple of minutes.
Okay, hop to it. Now be careful, those papers are dynamite. All right, boys, get those outfits off. Come over here. Hey, Manning, where are you going? All right, boys, take it easy.
Help! Help! It isn't very, it's...
Peg Duncan.
Yeah?
I want you to fly these across the border tonight.
Tonight? Why tonight?
Because I say so. These are the deeds to the right-of-way through Lerda's property. Without them, Andrews can't finish his railroad and we take over. How soon you get started?
Oh, just a couple of minutes.
Okay, hop to it. Now be careful, those papers are dynamite. All right, boys, get those outfits off. All right, boys, take it easy. Search for him.
It's not as bad as it seems.
But it is. If we don't have the right of way through the Lerda property, we can't finish the railroad.
Mail.
It's from Zorro.
Well?
The deeds to the Lerda property. Oh, I'll ride at the junction and tell Philip.
Grandfather, he must be very proud of you.
He got away. Clean.
Zorro, Zorro, Zorro. Can't you get rid of that man?
Wait a minute. He's loyal to Andrew. I'll get him. Call you later.
Come on, man.
these in our possession, we can go ahead full speed. Malloy?
Yes, sir.
We recovered the Lerda deeds.
Then this will allow us to start work on the San Dimas Pass immediately.
Now you take your gang and go out to this cut.
Okay.
El Lobo! El Lobo!
Take care of him and I'll get the girl.
Rein on those horses. Head for the old Gila Fort.
How are you doing there?
All right, but I don't savvy this thing very well.
Do the best you can.
What did you do with my sister?
Take it easy.
Philip!
It's no use, boss. She won't take the message to Zorro.
Just why won't she?
But I don't know Zorro. I don't know where to find him.
That's too bad. You better stir your memory if you want to save your brother.
What do you mean?
Get her a horse. Can't you read?
But, Phil, it's a trick.
Maybe. Anyway, it'll get you out of here. You better do what he says.
Kill him.
It certainly seems that way. Let me see it. Where are they?
That old fort several miles from here.
You mean the old Hilla Fort? I think I know where that is.
Philip will be killed. What shall I do?
Find Zorro.
But where?
Let's see. I've seen him several times on the road to Lost Forest. If you ride in that direction, I'll take this road. Get me a wagon and several cases of dynamite to meet me out here.
Get down.
the horses, quick.
Si, senor.
Looks like your pal Zorro let you down this time.
Quick, give me a hand.
Get ready, men.
Release the brake when I get under. Him loose. Hurry.
Thank you.
Unhitch the horses, quick.
Si, senor.
Looks like your pal Zorro let you down this time.
Quick, give me a hand.
Get ready, men.
Release the brake when I get under.
Aim.
Cut him loose. Hurry.
What about you?
I'll be all right.
Gentlemen.
Nice work, Ronaldo. Keep it up. I have some business with El Lobo. And now, senor, we go to your headquarters.
Quiet, senores.
Has the great Lobo abandoned his hideout permanently and moved in here? By the way, senor, who is your boss?
That's for you to find out.
That's exactly what I intend to do. Have any more of these little surprises hidden on you, do you, senor? This is the proof I've been waiting for.
A
I've often wondered what El Lobo's real name was. I'm glad to know you're Senor Dex. Get outside. Get rid of that machine gun, Ronaldo, and get out of here. I'll handle these rules.
Barricade the entrance to town. You men get your gun. You're going to have a fight.
Put this where it is safe. It will explain itself.
What is it?
This is the most important thing we can find. Put it in the strong box.
Come with me.
Sure, senorita, that this is a safe place?
No one will ever think of looking here. I hope someday I will find out who you are.
The knowledge might be a disappointment to you, senorita.
Oh, no, never. A mask may disguise you, but it will never hide the fact that you're a brave and a gentleman.
Here they come. Let them have it.
Go where you'll be safe.
Sis, get inside.
Some dynamite. We've got to blow up that barricade.
Thank you.
kid.
Stay here and keep him busy.
Thank you.
man stay here and keep him busy.
If we'd ever part, and if our romance was through. But when I stopped foolish pretending, I knew that our love was true. It never will end, together we'll blend a beautiful shade. Oh, 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 blue.
I see you are busy, as usual. With all the work and trouble that Philip has, and you sit here singing.
Well, your friend Zorro sings. Seemed to like him all right.
If you could even sing as well as he does, that would be different.
Oh, but I really can. Listen to this.
Zorro rides again into the night, riding along, singing a song. Zorro lives, he takes and he gives, happy and gay, singing away.
How's that?
Oh, it was better than I expected, but you're still no Zorro.
I understand the railroad is about to lay a track across that strip of desert. They'd be in serious difficulties if anything should happen to the water system.
I got a hunch something's going to happen to it. Okay, I'll take care of it right away. Round out the boys. We've got some business at Perdita Dam.
Gallagher, Carter, and Todd, come with me. The rest of you stay here and keep out of sight. Stay here. Signal if you see anyone.
Hey,
cannot come in here, senor. It is not permitted.
Shut up.
How do you turn this water off?
Oh, you must not do it.
No, keep this guy quiet.
That ought to dry him up all right.
Yeah, for a while. But we got to do better than that. What are these for, Pop?
Open the floodgates.
Yeah, and then what?
Empty the reservoir.
Very well.
If you open those valves, you will flood the whole valley.
Flood the valley? That's an idea. Let's try it. I know a lot of rats down there I'd like to drown.
Yeah, but it's no good. Gotta have a key.
You heard what he said. Where's the key?
I don't know. I don't have a key.
Come on. Maybe you better start talking while you're still able.
I told you, senor. I do not know.
Come on, where is it?
Maybe this will help you to remember.
It fell into the canyon.
Send one of the men back for a hacksaw.
All right.
Hey, take these two with you.
Come on.
Anders there?
Not here. Anything important?
You bet there is. We're out of water. 9 camps shut down.
Sorry, can't help you.
Capture the dam would open the floodgates. Get down to Los Flores as quick as you can and get to Rurales.
Si, senor, but you...
I'm going down there to see what I can do. Hold on.
Keep
start running a while, and their railroad won't have any water all summer. Well, let's relax.
Thank you.
capture the dam would open the floodgates. Get down to Los Flores as quick as you can and get to Rurales.
Si, senor, but you...
I'm going down there to see what I can do. Come on now.
Any trouble with the Rurales. Come on.
There they go.
Vamanos, let's go.
I'll come, Philip, but I don't know where James is.
Well, we must find him. I intend to inspect the whole line, and I want James with me so that he can see firsthand just what we're up against.
I'll try to find him. We'll meet you at the junction. Come on, hop in. Philip is holding a special train for you.
Special train for me?
Don't joke now, James. Philip has to inspect the railroad to see what damage the flood has done. He wants you to come along.
I'm no engineer.
But you're a half owner.
But I've got a lot of reading to do.
Philip is risking his life every day to complete this railroad, and you haven't even enough interest to come and look at it. I don't know what's the matter with you, if you're lazy or afraid.
Senor, senor, they're on the radio again.
Now, can you get there in time to wreck it?
Sure.
That'll take a lot of explosive. Can you get it?
Sure.
You need all your gang. Are they there?
They're down at the cantina. I'll round them up.
All right. Report to me again tonight.
I'm afraid we are too late, senor.
Well, at least we know where to find them. Get El Rey ready.
Si, senor.
Got some work for you to do.
Philip Andrews left on a special train that'll put him at Mantia Tunnel at 3 o'clock. By that time, our boys will have the dynamite planted.
Isn't Mantia Tunnel number 13?
Yeah, number 13. It's a good number, isn't it?
Not for me.
The dynamite will fix the train, and we'll be there to mop up. Who told you to stick around here? Beat it.
I sit where I please.
I sit where I please. Get her out of here.
Come on, kid, let's dance.
I not dance with you.
You will if I say so.
You wouldn't talk so big if Zorro were here.
You seem to be pretty friendly with this Zorro. How about being friendly with me? Let's dance.
Get your hands off me.
Let's have some music.
Ah, oh, let me go.
Ooh. All right, you little wildcat. If you won't dance with me, maybe you'll dance for me.
No, no, senor. We do not whip women in Mexico. Drop your guns, my friends. Now, maybe you will dance for us. Play for the man.
Oh! Oh! Ouch!
Many thanks, señorita.
They're going to blow up the tunnel.
What?
That is what they say. And right now they're waiting for Mr. Andrews to get there by special train.
Come on. Did they say what time the train will get there?
3 o'clock.
Thank you, Camarita. Adios.
Well, I guess the flood didn't cause as much trouble as we thought. Cab number 7 was okay, and Gale Bridge. Coronado's all right. And tunnel number 13, we've got the trip pretty short.
Spread out and find him. Vanished into thin air. Head for the tunnel.
Okay, I'll give you the signal.
Your tunnel has been mined. They have to blow it up.
Where are you going?
To warn the engineer.
Thank you.